carry them because they find out it's really useful, not only for living, but for a term. But strangely enough, there's left in the world today an area of the biggest United States that's never been seen by human beings. And that's beyond the hole on the other side of the sun, from Little America. And I think it's quite stunning. It should be an area as big as that and explored. So there's a lot of potential left down at the bottom.
Well, do you hope to see that?
I do.